everybody. My name is Vinay Jacob John, and you are all welcome to my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. Today we are going to read from the New Testament of the Holy Bible, from the book of 1 John, chapter 3, verse 1. Behold, what manner of love our Holy Father, our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, our Provider, has bestowed upon us, that we should be called the sons of our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, our Provider, the sons of our Lord God, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the sons of our Lord God, our Holy Spirit. Let us also go to the book of 1 John, chapter 1, verse 9. If we confess our sins, Jesus Christ of Nazareth is faithful and just to forgive us our sins, and Jesus Christ of Nazareth will cleanse us from all our unrighteousness. Let's go to the book of James, chapter 1, verse 5. If any of us lack wisdom, let us ask of our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, our Provider, who gives to all men liberally and upbraideth not, and it shall be given us, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let us also go to the book of Hebrews, chapter 4, verse 16. Let us all therefore come boldly unto the throne room of our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in our time of need, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, and by the power of the Holy Spirit within us all here in this planet Earth. Thank you everybody for visiting my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. I'm Vinay Jacob John, and Jesus loves us all.